Up in bed, all alone, wondering where you've been. Hey, 3:10, know the club closed at 3 a.m. Hey, I've already been through about 7 scenarios about what it was to change your mind. Knowing very well that you told me come home and it happens every time. Wish I had no expectations. I wish that I could get it through your head with no confrontation. Really wish we could talk about it instead. All these tears that I cry while I'm turned to the side and you're in the same bed. Wish I had no expectations, but I expect, you expect, we expect. Now, I don't mean to pry, don't need no play-by-play. No, all I need from your side is for you to communicate. Oh, respect for my time, respect for my space, respect for my energy. I've been waiting here all night for you to want me. Then you haven't once thought of me. Wish I had no expectations. Really wish that I could get it through your head with no confrontation. Really wish we could talk about it instead. All these tears that I cry when I'm turned to the side and you're in the same bed. Wish I had no expectations, but I expect, you expect, we expect. Punto. Expectations for your ass. No, I think also just very relevant. I mean, obviously this one's a bit more on the romantic side as far as the perspective that it's being told from, but I think just the thought of all of us having expectations, I think, is very relevant right now. Expectations for what is considered correct to do right now. I think it's kind of, all of us have these expectations that things will happen very quickly, or that this will be over quickly, or that, you know, we don't really need to be doing our part because we're healthy and we're young, or whoever's watching. But just remember that this virus is, it doesn't care about who you are, where you come from, what kind of level of wealth status you have. It is a virus and it is contagious and possible to infect anybody and everybody. So just, if you can, even if you don't think you're personally going to be affected by it, please be considerate of other people who have immunodeficiencies, other people who are older and do not have as much of a chance of being able to recover from it. It's super important right now for us to be mindful of each other. This is a very intense communal time, a collective time for us to really get in touch with the fact that we're all human beings. And there's nothing that could show us that more than, you know, a virus that surpasses all of the little categories that we've kind of placed ourselves into on this planet. So just please be very conscious of that and mindful that although we all expect for this to end soon, it can't It literally can't until we do our part in making sure that it's contained. Again, another way that you can help, please go to www.globalcitizen.org/coronavirus so that you guys, if you can, if you have the capacity to, can donate. Also, I would really like to encourage you to donate to local grassroots organizations that need help, mutual aid funds, who are helping, you know, people in your community on, like, in the moment. Like just real time helping people out. That's also another great way that you can spend your money or volunteer your time. If that's something that you think that you can do, or if you have masks or gloves or things that, you know, can keep you safe and can keep you from infecting other people, donating your time is also a great way that you can help out in your communities. So with that said, I'm going to give you another song.